the trigonometry, ratio to transformations. Exercise 16, third. Number 1, 8 tan theta is equal to cos 11 plus sin 11 divided by cos 11 minus 7 divided by 7 theta is the third quadrant. Find the theta. If 0 less than 3, 0 less than 80 degrees, such that cos is equal to 4 by 13 and sin is equal to 4 by 5. Find the value of sin of a minus b. What is the value of the 10, 20, 40, 63, 10, 20, 10, 40. Fourth one, find the value of 10, which is minus 10, 11 degrees, minus 10, plus degrees, 10, 11 degrees. Then evaluate. Now let sum of sin equals to sin a minus b. Divided by cos square a into cos square b. If none of the mean of square c was given to cos a is 0. Six one evaluates sigma of sin of c minus a by sin c into sin b. If none of the sin a, comma sin b, comma sin c is 0. Solution. Tan theta is equal to cos theta. Cos 11 plus sin 11 by cos 11 minus sin 11. 1 plus sin 11 by cos 11 divided by 1 minus sin 11 by cos 11. That is equal to 1 plus tan 11 by 1 minus tan 11. That is equal to tan of pi by 4 plus tan 11 by 1 minus tan pi by 4 into tan 11. 11 degrees. That is equal to tan pi by 4 plus 11 pi by 4 plus 11 that is equal to tan of 45 plus 11 that is equal to tan 56 degrees. Therefore theta lies third quadrant. So theta is equal to 180 plus 56, that is equal to 230 degrees. Second one, 0 less than 8 degrees, plus theta lies 0 less than 8 degrees, b less than 80 degrees, a comma b lies first quadrant. Quadrant cos A is equal to pi by 13, sin A is equal to 1 by cos square A, that is equal to 1 minus 20 by 169, that is equal to 169 by 25, that is equal to 169, that is equal to 144 by 69, that is equal to 12 by 13. Sin B is equal to 4 by 5. That is simply cos B is equal to root of 1 minus root of 1 minus sin square B. That is equal to 1 minus 16 by 25. That is equal to 25 minus 16 by 25. That is equal to 9 by 25, that is equal to 3 by 5. Therefore, sin of A minus B is equal to sin A cos B minus cos A sin B, that is equal to sin A value and 12 by 30, sin A cos B value and 3 by 5 minus cos A in the 5 by 13 to sin B in the 4 by 5, that is equal to 36 by 65 minus 20 by 65, that is equal to 16 by 65. Therefore sin of A minus B is equal to 16 by what is the value of tan 20 plus tan 40 plus root 3 tan 20 degrees, tan 40 degrees, tan 40 plus tan 20, that is equal to tan 40 plus tan 20 divided by 1 minus tan 40 degrees, tan 20 degrees, that is equal to tan 60 is equal to root 3, that is implies tan 20 degrees, that is equal to root 3 into 1 minus tan 20 degrees, that is equal to root 3 minus root 3 tan 40 degrees, therefore tan 40 degrees plus tan 20 degrees plus root 3 tan 40 degrees into tan 20 degrees is equal to root 3. tan 40 degrees plus tan 20 degrees plus root 3 tan 40 degrees into tan 20 degrees equal to root 3. Fourth one, find the value of tan 56 degrees minus tan 11 degrees minus tan 56 degrees into tan 11 degrees. Similarly, tan 56 degrees minus tan 11 degrees minus tan 56 degrees into tan 11 degrees. Since tan 56 degrees minus 11 degrees, that is equal to tan 56 degrees minus tan 11 degrees divided by 1 plus tan 56 degrees and 11 degrees, that is equal to tan 56 minus 11, that is equal to tan 45, then 45 is equal to 1. That is implies tan 56 degrees minus tan 11 degrees is equal to 1 plus tan 56 degrees and 11 degrees. That is implies tan 56 degrees minus tan 11 degrees minus tan 56 degrees, tan 11 degrees is equal to 1. Now fifth one, evaluate sigma of sin into a plus b into sin a minus b divided by cos squared a into cos squared b. If none of cos a cos b comma cos c is 0, sigma of sin of a plus b into sin a minus b divided by cos square a cos square b. Since sin of a plus b into sin of a minus b is equal to cos square b minus cos square a, equal to sum of cos square b minus cos square a by cos square a cos square b, that is equal to sum of cos square b by cos square a into cos square b minus cos square a divided by cos square a cos square b cos square a cos square b cos square b cos square a cos square a, and is equal to sigma of 1 by cos square a into 1 by cos square b, that is equal to sigma of secant square a minus secant square b, that is equal to secant square a minus secant square b plus secant square b minus secant square c, secant square c minus secant square a, secant square a, secant square a, secant square b, secant square b, minus secant square c, that is equal to 0. Number 6th one, evaluate sum of, evaluate sigma of sine of c minus a भाई साइन सी साइन ये लिख ना 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 अब साइन ये कॉमा साइन बी कॉमा साइन सी जीरो सिग्मा ऑफ साइन ऑफ सी माइनस सी ए डिवाइडेड बाय साइन सी साइन ये इज इक्वल सिग्मा ऑफ साइन सी कॉस ए माइनस कॉस सी साइन ए डिवाइडेड बाय साइन सी साइन ए इक्वल सम ऑफ साइन सी कॉस ए बाय साइन सी साइन ए माइनस कॉस सी साइन ए बाय साइन सी साइन ए साइन सी साइन सी दैट कैंसिल साइन ए साइन ए दैट इज इक्वल टू सिग्मा ऑफ कॉस ए बाय साइन ए कॉस सी बाय साइन सी दैट इज इक्वल टू सिग्मा ऑफ कॉट ए माइनस कॉट सी दैट इज इक्वल टू कॉट ए माइनस कॉट सी कॉट सी माइनस कॉट बी cot b minus cot b minus cot a cot c cot b that is equal to 0 that is equal to 0 that's all.